Yes, I am in short sleeves out here. Sorry, I can't look because of the sun. But this is the reason why we got all the feed barrels, all the various feeds and sacks of grit and everything, all in the green barn. And that was a lot of hard work through 5 or so inch snow. And it was all manpower and toboggan. I worked up a sweat. But it's done, and that's now a good 300 to 400 feet less that we have to travel every day in the bad weather. So it was a chore, but I'm very glad that it's done.